But you can't always be right.
Well, if it's your job to be right, then you're never wrong.
But what if you are wrong?
Okay, let's say that you're defending chocolate, and I'm defending vanilla. Now, if I were to say to you, vanilla is the best flavor ice cream, you'd say...
No, chocolate is.
Exactly. But you can't win that argument. So, I'll ask you. So you think chocolate is the end-all and be-all of ice cream, do you?
It's the best ice cream. I wouldn't order any of
it. Oh, so it's all chocolate for you, is it?
Yes, chocolate is all I need.
Well, I need more than chocolate. And for that matter, I need more than vanilla. I believe that we need freedom and choice when it comes to our ice cream. And that, Joy Naylor, that is the definition of liberty.
But that's what you're talking about.
Ah, but that's what I'm talking about.
But you didn't prove that vanilla is the best.
I didn't have to. I proved that you're wrong. And if you're wrong, I'm right.
But you still didn't convince me.
That's why I'm not after you. I'm after them.